The Chicago Blackhawks visit the Minnesota Wild on Thursday, May 7th in their NHL playoff series on NBC Sports Network. The Blackhawks dominated the first two games of this series in Chicago before the series moved to Minnesota for games 3 and 4. This has been a home team series, with the home squad winning 20 of the last 27 meetings. So the Minnesota Wild may be able to get back into this series with a win on Thursday night. The Chicago Blackhawks were a really good team to bet under the total during the regular season, but that hasn't been the case in the playoffs, as their offense has picked up. Chicago went under 43 times during the regular season, with 26 games going over and 13 pushes. In the playoffs, the Blackhawks went over in 6 of their first 8 games, with just 1 game going over and 1 push. The Blackhawks have played their best game of the playoffs in Game 2 of this series, as Patrick Kane scored 2 goals. The Minnesota Wild played very poorly in the first 2 games of this series, with mistakes just killing them. Head coach Mike Yeo said after Game 2, "I don't know what team played that game, but it wasn't us." Center Charlie Coyle said the mistakes are ridiculous. "Same story, it's inexcusable," Coyle said. "You can't afford to make those mistakes, especially against this team." The Minnesota Wild are familiar with having to win at home to stay in a series, as in the first and second round a year ago, they were down 0-2, but then came back to win twice at home to tie the series. Minnesota was 22-13-6 at home during the regular season. The Wild and Blackhawks split their 2 games in Minnesota during the regular season as well. Chicago was just 1-4 in their last 5 road games before Game 3 of this series, and Chicago was just 2-5 in the last 7 meetings in Minnesota. For our pick and prediction, we'll take the Minnesota Wild in this game and play it under the total. Join us at BetDSI.com for the best NHL betting options, including futures, props, and live in-progress betting during the games.